50 target, 50 receiving yards. That's just one catch, basically. Two, three catches. Depending on how much yards I do. Well, maybe five at the most, I guess. Because I catch long passes mostly. But could be more, who knows? But I know I'm a passer. Actually, maybe not. I really like the second. I always say. Hit amazing. Hey. Catch it, Lamar. He in it. Yeah, this is game music. This one's hot. This song's hot. Change the game speed. Let's get this pop. Alright, so we got ball first. P.A. Shotwell. That's the play that we usually go to first. Just to open it up. Alright. Two on the outside. It looks like.
Now a play fake. Portals. And they didn't wait long to take a shot there, that's for sure. But it falls incomplete. And it's second down.
Had an open man that time. They ended up putting a little too much heat on it, don't you think, partner?
Let's try this PA. Touch more air under instead.
He fired an absolute bullet.
This is.
Bortles will try again on second down. And it's complete to Ladarius Green. And he's able to get out to the 32, brought down there. The reception good for seven.
I mean, come on, like, we didn't get that many yards. Okay, we got like, we didn't get a first down. We had first down because we had ball first.
And I like what you just said.
This is crazy.
First quarter, can you do it all game long? They catch it.
There you go, first down. Usually get first downs.
You're able to do that. You don't give up big chunks of yardage after the catch. Now you put the offense in a position where every series
shot again,
they have to work hard to pick up first downs, and you tend to stall them out when you do that.
Dude.
They go play action here on first down.
Ooh. If I didn't catch it, that guy was gonna catch it. See, it's like he puts it in places where we bound to catch it. Let's try this PA slot force.
30 yards there. But nice job there, Charles. They picked up the blitz. We're able to complete the pass.
That had the total feel of a quarterback in control. Red blitz got him into right protection scheme, so he doesn't get hit back there. He's got a chance to step up with supreme confidence and deliver it downfield for a nice
six.
Completion.
I liked it, that play though, that PA. It looked like I could score. But I forgot, they don't throw it up. I need them to throw it up. Throw a pass up. That's what I'm like.
Bortles to throw once more. And complete to Lewis over the middle. Oh, and Lewis lost the football. It's picked up by the Titans. And they're going to set up shop at the 20.
Oh, man, a fumble. Oh, my God, they scored.
The Jags offense now gets set and heads back onto the field.
Oh my God.
And the magnitude of this game, everybody knows it. The fans, obviously, the players and coaches, there's just with them a palpable buzz right now. They know they control their own destiny.
Win and you're in. And I think every player wants that. I think every coach
there
wants
we go.
That.
24 yards receiving.
That wants to be in
a game again.
Where
see
they
my guy ain't gonna be open game.
To get
you see this? I like this the part where the safety is a little back. It looks like, but he.
That's their mission. That's their challenge. And you know
see.
And what they told us is this has been the most focused week of practice we've had all year.
Let's try this full vertical before we get to this one.
Because
if we get, we got to start running this ball. I forgot. If you don't run it, they'll get you.
Back to the air on second down. It's Bortles.
There we go. First down.
And a hit jarred loose.
Oh, I dropped the ball. Come on. I'm dropping this ball. I'm like, come on. Let's just.
Well,
that's what I'm saying.
Said that, right? Not an actual player. Not a chance at all. Way easier said than done.
And that is incomplete.
You know what? If I wouldn't have did that move over there. Let's try this, Pete. One more.
Busy final day
come
for you coming
on.
Up in the NFL. Final day of the year as well. 11 other games going on as we speak, and then coming up later this afternoon, two games each from the AFC West and NFC West, all kicking off at the same time.
Test this out. Let me test that out real quick. If that was funny, let's run it real quick. And then we'll test it out. That was just funny.
2017 regular season. It'll be Happy New Year time. And Charles, you're going to dust off all winning sign for us tonight?
Meet me at midnight, baby. You'll find out.
Hard pass.
Let's try this stick.
And that looked like some pretty easy yardage there right up the gut.
And he's a guy that has some height to him. So when you don't have to drop a shoulder or create or get through contact or trash, makes it a lot easier to stay upright, see the field, and make a run as we just saw there.
That one good for a gain of 13 for Jacksonville and a first down.
Let's try this P8 X-Bus course. I think I tried this again. And I think my man was open on this one.
That what he did after the catch.
Yeah, hit your tight end. Let him get some rack.
Yeah, when he gets moving, not many guys want to come over and put a hit on him, do they?
Over the middle.
That was too far, I guess.
Fair to say, hasn't been his best game throwing the football, but also not getting a lot of help out there either.
Yeah, you kind of you nailed smash it pretty well, you know? He's got to throw it better.
Oh, yeah, I'm going to get this. I'm on the inside, too.
They got to find a way to bring those two elements together so they can make some progress in this one.
Caught out left side by Robinson.
First
and brought down, but able to get it to their 30-yard line. The Jags
okay, let's
up
try
the
this
please
shot.
Gain of 12.
Aw, oh, man.
On play action, they'll throw.
Touchdown.
His throw caught right around the 6. And he takes it in. Touchdown, Jacksonville.
That's what I'm talking about. I got to stop messing my men. Oh, my God. Don't tell me they score. Yep, they score. You knew it.
And these people now comes are.
Their defense is good.
They get ready to go. And they had to wait a long
they
time
offense
to get
is good,
back. Probably not what you were hoping for when you got an offensive tumor.
Agreed. What you were looking for is the defense get the ball back pretty quickly, right? Hoping for a three and out. So that didn't happen. You can't
yeah,
yell at your D
happen.
For that. They've got to take care of their own business and reestablish themselves now that they're back on the field.
2 minutes to play here in the first half. Back to Tennessee after this.
Let's try this stick.
A reminder that coming up in 2 minutes, we'll check in with Larry Ridley in Orlando with highlights and analysis of this first half of play.
And I'm going to check in.
Come on. That was a terrible play. I wasn't even ready, and I didn't ask for the ball. If I would ask for the ball, it would have been different, but I didn't ask for the ball. Let's try to slide out.
It did not. I thought he might get outside and just chuck it away. Dangerous pass, incomplete. From the gun on third down, Bortles throwing the out route incomplete. It's Green. It's a 7-yard gain there, and it's good enough to move the chains.
Let's try this full vertical.
Partner, it's a lot of fun watching the NFL now, isn't it? Because when the big fella runs routes, it used to be when we were kids, he'd run about 3 different routes, and that was it. Now he can run anything and catch the ball, as we just saw there.
Second and 10. What's going on? That's PAC.
Offense still needing 10 yards. Second down. The play action fake. They'll look to throw. Looking left side, and it's complete. A good pickup there of 20 yards.
I know many people like to throw to the tight end, maybe in a little flexed out position because he creates mismatches with his size. The slot receivers do the same thing with their quickness, their speed, and their route running savvy.
Now Bortles. Escaping this time as he'll go down.
That guy was looking. That C, that guy with the C. That guy was looking to just see it. It's all right, though. This is me. Oh, you trying to fight me like a lion?
Bortles to throw on second down. And incomplete there. A nice hit. Jars the ball free and brings up third down. Charles, got to like what this defense has been able to do these last couple of plays.
Yeah, they get the sack on first down, then they force an incomplete pass. Now they're just a play away from getting the football right back, but it's a big play. They've got to hold up.
I forgot about this.
On third down, Fournette. And he'll be brought down at the 45-yard line. A good pickup there, 7 yards, but it brings up fourth down.
I like what they were thinking on defense. Just guard the
first. Okay, let's try this PA slot. Come on, we got
to
score.
The offense as they work their way back out for their first possession of the second half. We have not seen much on offense from either side these last few drives. It has been a struggle, hasn't it?
Totally.
Touch that.
Get this into the end zone for a
touchdown. I didn't get hardly no passes, but oh my god, don't tell me they scored again. Let's do this PA course.
Here comes the Jaguars offense as they get set here. Here's a play fake as they set up to throw. It's caught on the right side by Robinson.
Ooh, he still caught it.
Goes for a gain of 31.
I ain't even been doing nothing this game. This game, I have not been doing a lot of stuff.
Why not go back to it? He has something going really well. Great working relationship with the guy throwing the ball, and they keep making the connection.
And he'll get this into enemy territory, but not by much, as he's down to the 48. Credited with a 1 yard gain there to make it 2nd and 9.
Nice job by that defensive front there to hold him to a short gain on first down. Well played, I must say.
Yeah, only getting 1 yard. There was no room to run. So what will they do? On the ground, through the air? Let's see. 2nd and 9. On play action, it's Bortles.
Ooh.
Looking and finding it.
Touchdown again.
Touchdown.
Ooh. These guys are doing this. Dang. Look at this guy.
6 to their lead.
When we draw up defenses on the board, we do account for every receiver. But on that particular
monster, he's a monster. This game, he's a monster. I'm telling you. A monster. Okay, we're going to try this run.
The Jaguars getting set to go.
I didn't even get a touchdown yet. Oh, they know it's a run.
Trying to get the run game going. This is Fournette. That he went backwards. He'll be down at the 30. The loss of a full 3 yards, and now it's 2nd down.
Realistically, to say this running game needs to be better, but the reality is they've been given little time to actually find a place to run the football. It's almost like the defense is there on the handoff.
Throwing his Bortles, dumps it off to Fournette, and he's able to get it down to the 25-yard line.
Good job. Let's show this. Come on.
A good field position to start the drive, but under the gun now here on 3rd and 8. They fake the handoff. Now Bortles. But he's got it to Hurns. They're able to get
it again.
Third down, and that sets up a 1st and goal.
I didn't get a touchdown yet. I want a touchdown. Let's try this. Let's see if this will get me a touchdown.
Over the years in the NFL,
man.
The better a route runner you are, the more confidence your guy's going to have in you to go to you in important times, because he can.
Touchdown. This guy is on a touchdown.
Mercedes Lewis, his first touchdown on the year. And the Jags take advantage of field position on the turnover to cash this one in.
You have fun with this one, partner.
I am. He's been fun to watch under center.
We always talk about, you know, getting to the next level, right? When we see people get into the zone. This guy's in the master class right now. What a performance he's putting on. Just carving him up.
4 touchdown passes. Carving him up is right. Seems like everything he throws is going to be a completion and going in the end zone. And he's got it. So the try for 2 successful. And that bumps their lead up even further.
Dad, we destroyed
him. Now comes Jacksonville as they get ready to go. This is sort of what you would call a put-away drive, isn't it? They score here, especially a touchdown. It's almost out of reach.
It certainly feels that way, and I think
he was open. That guy was open.
Because What you really want to do, even though you know the scoreboard is still up there, and
just to get this quarter over.
In fact, you can take the spirit away from another team, that their drive and will to come back and win can be taken with another score right here.
Still third quarter, but you just get that feel.
Yeah, they're teetering right there on the brink, aren't they?
And again, he's going to be stopped up right at the line of scrimmage. No gain on that one as it brings up a third and 10. Back now in Nashville. It's Jaguar football here, and they'll look to extend their lead as we begin. Quarter number four. And now maybe they want some extra time to talk about this third and long play as we'll get a timeout. It's just their first. They'll be down to two remaining as we step aside here in the fourth quarter.
Let's try this slot out.
The Jaguars on third down. They've converted four times out of six. Not bad. This is third and 10. From the gun, it's Bortles. He's got the first down and more past midfield. And he's taken down at the 43, but not before picking up the first. They call it a gain of 19, and it moves the chains.
Yeah. Record. Let's run this ball again.
First down and 10 now for the offensive group. They'll run with Fournette. They find some open field here. And he's going to get this inside the 30. Back-to-back nice gains. That one for 14 yards and another first. Keep it with Fournette on first down. And nothing doing. He's immediately taken down at the line of scrimmage. Officially no gain on the play, and it's second down. And in this situation with the lead fourth quarter, they're liking keeping the ball on the ground, I'm sure.
That's just smart football, but you know the defense has to know it as well. They've got to stop them here. So now we're going to see that loading the box in a big way. 6, 7, 8, 9, whatever it's going to take. Puts a little bit more pressure on your big offensive line. Now the secondary's really struggled today, but that's a little bit of a measure of revenge, isn't it? And they just followed the basic rules. See ball, knock ball away. Turns into a nice play.
The Jaguars on third down. They've been very good, 5 for 7 thus far. This is third and 10. Oh, he's got a man wide open, complete. First down, Jacksonville. The passing game looking sharp on this drive for the Jags. He's been the go-to guy. They needed a big play there on third down. Went his way, it worked out.
Doesn't matter whether they've scouted it or that they think he's going to get the ball. He has a knack for finding his way open and completing the connection.
And now the offense operates in the red zone. Into the red zone, it's Bortles. Toward the left sideline, but it's incomplete.
Had the right idea there, trying to throw it to the sideline, but he led him just a little bit too much, trying to get it out to his receiver. Ends up falling to the ground, incomplete.
Let's try this one more time.
Now Bortles again. His pass caught with the 4. And he will get this into the end zone for a Jaguar touchdown. Here comes the Jaguars offense as they get set to go again. They've really distanced themselves. They have put the pedal to the metal, I guess, so to speak.
So definitely have them in the rearview mirror, don't they? I mean, you're exactly right. Being able to string together these drives that end up in points, It's almost like a run in basketball to create that distance, and they're on a really big time one right now.
It becomes contagious, doesn't it?
It absolutely does, because oftentimes it translates to your defense as well, because they're excited about getting the ball back for their offense that's playing so well.
Well, they are clicking right now. Fournette, and that play will go nowhere, losing yardage back near midfield at the 49. It's a loss of two, now third down. Time for a break. Back to finish it off on EA Sports after this. So it's Jaguar football here as we welcome you back. They've got a third down now as they look for one more first down to help salt this one away. Here's Bortles to throw. And the Titan defense steps up here, and down he goes. Jarrell Casey, he's the one to get him, and that's sack number 7 for him on the year. Oil Stadium in Indianapolis. You saw the score at the bottom of your screen a moment ago. We got a good one going on there. Andrew Luck, a single touchdown pass to this point in that one. Out comes the Jacksonville offense as they get set to take over here. They have the dream scenario you hope for coming into the game. Just one kneel here, and this game should be over.
And it's always the final play of preparation each week. The practicing of the kneel down formation, the victory formation. We've got a game in hand, and that's all they're going to want to do now. They'll put someone back deep just in case something goes haywire. But all in all, take the snap, kneel down, and shake hands. Yes, get out of there.
Five touchdowns. This guy was doing this. I ain't scored a single touchdown, though. Wow. Not a single touchdown, but they was doing it. I ain't gonna lie. 8-7. Shit. 9-7.
Our single elimination.
Uh-oh, we in the playoffs? What? We just had a we cannot be playing right now. Playoffs. What would it be? Can I go on to win the Super Bowl? Doubt it, but I could try. I don't believe I made it in the playoffs, but yeah. No playing this time. No nut going. Okay, now we gotta show what people will be. Dang it. I'm gonna test that out. Does that mean? I'm trying to test it out. This is gonna be a mess up, but I'm trying to see how you. I'm gonna try to burn the guy and see if he. If it's silver, I'll take it, but if it's not, we're gonna do a retry. I'll take silver and all. There we go. Oops, that out. Oh. I don't know why I didn't take that. That's what I'm talking about. I'll take it, but see, noticing this practice, they don't jump up. Dang, I'm like, Dad, how do they see the ball and pick it off? It's like they was expecting it. So this game, you gotta run and pass just to keep them off of balance.
People trying to say I'm only enemy. Got a cold when my dogs can't get in between. I can give them life, no more energy.
You've made it all the way to the wild card round. Remember, the playoffs are single elimination.
Can't even lie. No way in, no way out, doubt, do or die. So I roll when I roll, must be.
Let's find out what's going on. First playoffs. I can get bumped right here.
Saber-tooth, tiger, diamond, tooth, teeth. Rockin' right now, won't you come pick?
We gotta win this game. That's what we doing. It was 10-6, 9-7. Can we take it on? Can we go from...
Amen, amen. There's left in my life, don't know what's in store. I've been dealing with these blessings that I can't ignore. Putting up the numbers, we ain't keeping score. Amen, amen.
There we go.
Run it in our house for us 12 o'clock. You don't love me, but you gotta watch. Amen. Amen.
Let me change the speed. I got a scroll going. PA slot. Let's play. Shot will. We're playing in the way.
We're testing defense.
Now a play fake here on first down.
Got him. Look at him. He was following me. And the other guy was open. Ah, that's what you get, man. You can't forget the play.
Gain of 25 yards. Now the offense lining up first and 10. From midfield, here's Bortles. Throwing over the middle, and it's incomplete.
We're in the same play. I shouldn't have did that, though.
So much to the sideline, but do that over the middle to
Let's
them.
See. And Let's do it,
the DB's going to throw a little verbal trash their way. When they get back to the huddle, they have a few words to say to their QB, aren't they?
Yeah, hung out to dry a little bit there on the high throw. Luckily, fell incomplete. They'll run it now out of the gun. And he's going to fight his way forward here for a modest gain.
Good job.
Give him four on the ground there. They're now left with 3rd and 6.
That second down play call was not to pick up the first.
Let's try this Carl Flatstein. Follow him. Whatever you go.
Incompletion on first down, so they were behind the sticks.
Of course, in the middle.
So to speak, they need to make up some ground, and they did.
Throwing his Bortles on third down. This is going to be incomplete.
I was open, man.
And out now comes Jacksonville as they get ready to go. And our game's hit a little bit of a lull here, a little bit of a snag. Punts on back-to-back drives.
And old school coaches.
Oh, touchdown. Oh! There we go, baby.
Touchdown, Jaguars.
51-yard touchdown. Bam.
As a former DB, you might not like
it. Let's get this smash team going.
And now out come the Jags. And for them, a touchdown their last go around. Obviously, they'll be hoping to do that again.
Looks like I'm open again.
Plotting for this drive, when you start thinking to yourself, okay, what are we going to do? You don't go away from what you did before because that worked. But you have to be prepared for wrinkles and counters because you know they'll make some adjustments.
Let's that one a pickup of 15 for Jacksonville.
A run inside zone. We just got to keep them off balance. We cannot keep the same plays. Keep throwing the balls. Roll, run, get them off of balance.
It's Jaguar football as we begin.
Let's do this
block.
Counter walk. Let's see what they do.
First down. They'll run it now out of the gun. It's a 6-yard gain on the ground, and that'll make it second and four.
Let's talk a little football 101 here, because one of the keys to advancing the ball downfield, success on first down. Huge difference, as we know, between second and four and second and 8 and 9.
Throwing on second down. Wide open receiver complete. A 14-yard first down pickup for the Jaguars.
And another thing that makes a comeback route really effective is that oftentimes after you've made the initial move, receivers breaking away from the defensive back, and that makes it a really tough play to defend. A nice chunk of yardage picked up there.
All right, let's see this.
Now Bortles. And the hookup here to Allen Robinson.
Oh!
Allen Robinson, kiss him.
Touchdown!
Woo! Touchdown!
There we go, baby.
Allen Robinson, 42 yards. And the Jaguars add on to their lead.
Oh, yeah.
I know
baby.
These wide receivers are about flash and dash and high flying plays, but a good number of them. Play running back at some point in their career, and that's how they finish off a lot of their big plays, run after the catch.
That dude was not playing. All right, so they trying to catch back up. Them boys ain't playing. They got a touchdown just to get the field goal.
They get ready to go. And they're hoping to redo their efforts in the last drive when they got into the end zone.
And just think of what it's like now on the sideline, because when you score a touchdown, you have to go over and look at the tablet and see what you did on the last drive. When you score points, it's a whole lot better view than when you're trying to figure out how to fix things there.
Unable to connect on the first down pass play. Now it's second down. They'll run it now out of the gun. And he'll go down right at the 30-yard line. Give him 5 on the carry there, and it'll set up a third down.
And there's a run to be happy with. Good, solid yardage. He'll take that anytime you hand the ball to him back.
Let's try this extra. I don't know what that
is. So third and 5, defensively expecting pass. They've got 6 DBs out there. Shotgun now for Bortles. Middle of the field, it's Robinson. They get only 4 that time as that leads us to a fourth down.
God, they trying to take us out.
The Jaguars offense now heads back onto the field. They're out in front. Last time they had to punt it away. We'll see if they can add to their lead now.
They don't want to go out and punt it away again. This team now wants to get a cushion, put people away. They want to run their offense and have it end up in the end zone.
Give him 10 yards there, and about by the nose of the football, he's going to have a first down.
Good job.
On first and 10, here's Bortles.
Well, that was almost
picked
up.
Off there, almost intercepted. Instead, second down.
Tremendous coverage there. Just did not catch the football and complete the interception. But what do they say all
that
the
shot
time?
Is double slant.
If he had really good hands, he'd be playing offense.
Man, this is hard.
Bortles will try again on second down.
First down.
He's got the hookup. It's complete. And he gets this one to midfield before he's brought down. That one a pickup of 15 for Jacksonville.
We're going to run it, then we're going to play that.
Bortles going to run the draw with Fournette. And good penetration here. He'll get this down only to about the 49-yard line. Just a yard on the first down carry, so it's second and nine.
The best defensive linemen, they play with great leverage so they can get low and not get bowled over by offensive linemen. They have excellent hands.
I gotta watch the time. That's the problem. I'm not watching the time.
Really good run stop by a guy playing the defensive tackle position.
Oh, he's got a man wide open, complete. And now we won't see a play on first down. We're going to get a timeout instead. As the clock will stop with 35 seconds to go in quarter number two.
Oh, see, they never told me it's a two-minute warning. See, I didn't remember it'd be beginning at 2-1 warning. You know, you got to make some plays, but you don't even know if it's a two-minute warning. Yeah, it's the two-minute warning. Like, we in the, we got to try to make a touchdown because it's like the two-minute warning. They ain't telling us. What they telling us? They ain't telling us nothing.
They go play action here on first down. They do a double team, and it's intercepted. Picked off by Sean Smith. And this one will be returned to right around the 38-yard line.
Listen, I hope we stop him, though. He shouldn't get a score. Good time. We're going to run this. We're just trying to run it out, wait till the next quarter, because right now it's too much. It's too few.
There as he gets it up only to about the 17. Just a yard on the pickup there, and it'll bring up a second and nine.
Yeah, we just gonna let the time go.
A short gain on that one, and it almost felt like on that first run.
Let's do this piece.
Out come the Jaguars now as he'll go on offense first here in this third quarter. They have the lead now. They'll be looking for some separation here as we begin the third quarter.
I like the way you term that because now I think they go a little bit.
And now this is intercepted. My goodness.
That dog.
By Sean Smith.
All right. I don't know. All right. This is just crazy. I'm going to stop that play right now because we trying to win. They got my number now. I don't know if they got that play number.
As they get ready to go. And last time, one time interception. So this offense, they should be fresh.
That's a good way of putting it. And I can't wait to see when they decide to do a play call. Because a one-play drive
good
return
job.
Interception. A lot of people think the very next time out, run the football, don't give them a chance.
Maybe play action?
I think maybe you go play action, show your quarterback, get a little confidence in him, and let him fling another one.
Yeah, don't worry about it. We got
on
let
the outside, they're playing press coverage. Here we go now. Now a play fake. Bortles. Oh, that was dangerous.
Oh, they know to cross the middle. That's what the problem is. Okay, people. Since y'all know that we going across the middle, you know what we're going to do? We're going to do this because y'all already know where we're going with the ball. Across the middle. So come on.
Back-to-back drives with interceptions. He's lucky there.
Oh, okay. So I got.
Back to the air on second down. It's Bortles. And he's going to be intercepted a third time.
Shots. I thought I knew what he was doing. Oh, my God. This is how I lose games. Oh, man. All right, come on.
Out comes the Jaguar offense now.
All right, come on, man. We got to stop playing.
Now they've sort of lost their way, partner. How do they recalibrate and get this proverbial train back on track?
Well, this is where leadership really comes into play. How's the head coach handling it? The offensive coordinator? Sometimes they just make a joke. All right, guys, had your fun? All right,
throw it out the window.
Yeah, let's get back
Come on
track.
Let's stop sometimes playing with these punks.
I guess we it's time now to lean on that leadership.
Come on.
Play action. Now it's Bortles.
Over
the middle, the connection to Hurns. First down, Jacksonville. The passing game looking sharp on this drive for the Jags. So here we go, first and 10 now.
Come on, you're making me mad now.
Working from the gun, it's Bortles. And his throw here is incomplete.
That's all right. Let's run this ball. Let's try some double.
Looking to jam the receivers at the line here. Press coverage, look defensively. Bortles again here on second and 10. And he comes back with one complete. And they'll get 9 there as that sets him up better for third down. I see an extra defensive back on the field. A little surprise here on 3rd and 1. Again, they'll throw with Bortles. He'll check this one off to Fournette. And he gets this down to the 18. Good enough for a first down.
Let's run this. See if we can do good.
Red zone opportunity.
Come on, baby. We need a score.
Here's a give to Fournette. And they'll lose yardage here. Knocks back right to the 19 yard line.
I should run again. I
That's
think
gonna
they
go
slip.
To loss of a yard and it'll be second down.
Sometimes with the running game, you just got to stick with it. Look, it's the
yeah.
third quarter. No
I know. We
panic.
Should stick with it. We're going to stick with it. I don't think we're not. But just that.
Maybe change up some blocking assignments.
Oh, my God. I didn't push the button that time. He threw it towards the other guy. He likes to. We lost this game.
Jags offense now.
Come on, I did not push it that time.
And there are parts of their last drive they'd like to emulate. Of course, they'd like to forget the inning, the interception. But they did pick together, Charles, a nice sustained drive to get him down the field.
Yeah, and unfortunately for them, the only thing that matters is part two, right? Because once they threw the interception and finished off the drive, that does them no good to go back and say, well, you know, we had a good one going. Finish things off. That's the only way you can
get
it. We got
to heavy up because we need 2 scores just to win. On 1 score if we get the 2.
Bortles now on first down. Now he's hit and Bortles fumble. It's loose. And the Raiders pick it up. And his guys are going to take
over. Lost. This is a lost game now. We have officially lost. Officially lost.
Now comes Jacksonville.
Now we need 2 scores.
And the turnover last time, that's sort of been symptomatic of their struggles here in this one.
We out of the play.
Like because you're exactly
you
right.
Like that, don't you?
All game long, they've struggled.
We out of the
ball,
playoffs.
Turning it over on the last possession. Is that word again symptomatic?
Yeah.
I like that.
Your analysis symptomatic of the success of this broadcast.
What I like is that you gave me the word and I just kept using it.
On second down, here's Bortles. Toward the center of the field, but it's incomplete.
What can we do?
The Jaguars on third down. Just 1 for 3 thus far. This is 3rd and 8. Now Bortles. And this time he's got the hookup. It's complete. A 14-yard first down pickup for the Jaguars. Now, correct me if I'm wrong. Yeah, you're down 2 scores. I don't think you need to rush just yet, but you can't take your time either.
Yeah, even if you don't want to commit to full 2-minute offense, you have to up the tempo, up the urgency. Maybe you're starting to call 2 plays in a huddle each time you snap the ball.
Bortles going to throw. And he's able to get this one out closer to midfield across the 45. 7 yards, the pickup on the pitch and catch. They're given those short little routes, tackled him in bounds, too. They're just not wanting to get beat over the top.
Yeah, and if you can't really get downfield, take the short routes. But now you got to have guys who can actually break tackles and increase those gains.
And he's able to get this one down to the 40-yard line. First down, Jacksonville. The passing game looking sharp on this drive for the Jags. On first down, Bortles. His throw incomplete.
That's all right. I need that. Incomplete pass is better than no pass. So.
10 yards still left on second down. The play fake to Ivory. Now Bortles. And a hit jarred loose. It's incomplete. The Jaguars on third down. They've hit 2 for 4 thus far. This is 3rd and 10. Bortles to throw once more. They go with the screen. It's Yeldon. And he will have a first down at about the 21-yard line. That good for 19 and a first down. And in a two-score game, obviously, every play, every third down, like we saw there, magnified. Big pickup.
It was a huge pickup. What they really want, though, is to not even get to third down. They've got to maximize time and conserve as much as possible.
That was terrible.
He was looking for Chris Ivory that time. That'll bring up second down. So they're still at the original line of scrimmage here. Second down and 10. Again, it's Bortles. And they're going to get him. He's sacked back around the 28. Mario Edwards in there to bring him down for a loss of 7. Following the sack, 3rd and long for Bortles and the Jags. Time for a break.
We get this touchdown, we good. It don't matter. Let me see. No problem. We have to get it. Because he might pick up something.
So it's Jaguar football here as we welcome you back. And let's see what they've come up with offensively after having time to talk it over. To throw, it's Bortles. And Robinson with a big catch. And he will get this into the end zone for a Jaguar touchdown.
We need a 2-point conversion.
Well, Charles, the forecast called for rain throughout the entire game, and we got rain.
Oh, wow. I thought they would have gave me another chance, but they didn't give me nothing. We out of the playoffs. Dang. This is bum. Oh, man. Lost. We out of the playoffs. I guess I'm in Provo. What? I should be in the Provo. Tell me. since I wasn't in football. That doesn't even make a difference.
Just